What is up, everybody? My name is Hudson. Welcome back. I didn't sleep enough for this. Handle with care. Mac playing China. We can't touch anything. 12 hits and we're dead. Unless we get the glue stick, we get a plus one luck there. AKA horse push pop. We'll heal one broken heart. Oh, the spicy start. I can't say I'm a big fan of obsessed fan. It is what it is. Basically, this is lost, but harder.
So like, Tainted Lost?
No. Tainted Lost, pretty tough though. Yeah, you have a point. You have a point. Let's try to get this B to slam on this tinted rock. Not that I can use soul hearts or anything. I'm giving up hope on you. Yeah. Remember, we can fall down gaps. So we must be very, very careful. Ooh, blessed penny. We get a little bit of wisp on that. Widow, kind of a tough boss. Closer you stay to it, the safer you are. Hey, bombs. Once again, I can't really use soul hearts, but maybe we'll get a small rock. Or not. Okay. Uh-huh. Top secret room, right there. So last time, I'm pretty sure it ended with a bug. I had so much room for broken hearts, and I got punched one time by Bombino and just died. Maybe it's a bug, maybe it's a feature. All we do know is that I'm the unluckiest Isaac player that's ever lived. Why did I have to find that bug? Even Slay, a seeker of truths, mentioned that he didn't think that was supposed to happen. More tinted rocks, more pain. Well, you know, that's better than a soul heart, I guess. Still can't open it though. And another tinted rock, what the heck? They know when you don't need it. I guess I walked into that rock. Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do here? Need keys, please. Those are not keys. How do I walk by that? I can't even walk by stuff. I got trapped in by a heart. What do you want from me, game? Hey, horse push pop. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, Dangle, do you have keys for me? You give me a chest, I guess, or a latch key, and then a trinket that, like, gives me keys, like flat penny or something? Maybe some DPS? I don't know. Let's get crazy. Hey, look at that. I can take devil deals for free, or at least one of them. Dark matter sounds really good. It's DPS. The fear shot, it might push enemies away from me, and I really need a lot of space here as this character. I hate this room. This room can burn in a fire. I'm gonna be desperate enough to try for like a top secret room just for keys. And you know what? I can actually bomb into my shop. Let's do that. I didn't. No, I did not. Why are you lying? Car battery. That'll be good for that active item that I have. I am also thankful for the amount of keys that are for sale in this shop. Hey, saved. Besides the fact that I'm, you know, losing health walking through a doorway. Speaking of doorways, hello. Oh, yes.
Hey, Hots, have you ever heard of Tear of Grace? He's a really cool content creator. I think you'd really like him. He also likes to scream.
Hey, Tim, have you taken the 0.4 seconds it would take to look up Hots and Tear of Grace?
Well, no, I mean, like, I just, like...
Because, like, you could have, like, seen that we've already worked together, that there's already been collaboration. He's actually featured me at the end of a few of his videos before.
I didn't know. Okay.
Good point, though. Tear Grace, cool guy. Grabber, familiar, based on Grabber from hit video game, Grabber. I'm trying to remember if this is a good thing or a bad thing. I don't remember. Does it grab me? I thought it was gonna grab me for a second. No, it just pats me. This is nice. So it grabs enemies and it grabs things, I think. I think it's good. I'm glad I have it. Cricket's head. I'm also pretty glad that I have that. Let's turn this run around. Oh my god, the shot speed. No one saw it coming. Almost half dead. No big. Oh, this is the worst. Just the worst. Half dead. Oh, that's a good joke. That's really funny. That's so funny. Oh my goodness. My lost buddy? Oh my god. God, there's nothing that I'm going to be able to do about stuff like that, that they just throw at you. That guy, no matter where you are, his mouth explodes and he pushes you back. Shoved me into the wall. But what the heck is this shop? More curse rooms? That doesn't help me at all. Free hug guy. I feel so loved right now. There are certain moments where you're like, oh, Fiendfolio is so wholesome. And then Fiend Folio tears out your still beating heart and feeds it to you. Supper. Those health upgrades. Those are so nice for me. Just gotta make the mom. Just gotta make the mom's foot. That's it. That's all we gotta do. Divorce papers. 517 fire rate. That's glorious. I also don't have two keys. I need four keys. I'd like to get into my item room. I'd like to buy some things from my shop. At 30 cents, smart money says prioritize the shop so that we could buy another key. Correcto. Although the item in here is kind of trash. I don't have any active item yet, so I'm gonna still take it. Give me a magician card and an ace of clubs. Oh, it's a reverse magician. Going to the extra large room. Ace of clubs, everything.
Ace of clubs.
And I got an extra key. Item room. I didn't touch it, though. I didn't. You're a liar. I got hurt from that, too. I got hurt from that, too, because these things push you away. God, this is so annoying. Chance to fire a fire that damages and freezes enemies. This looks really good. Thank you for at least trying to make it up to me. I need some horse push pops here. I need something to help me out. The freezing fire thing? That's great. That's so good. Oh, yes, and a push pop. Kingpin. The new bosses are just incredibly tough. And there goes my little lost buddy. I took damage from something. I don't know what is happening. What's going on here? The grabber is making this a little bit more difficult than it needs to be. Oh, God!